Hi, my name is Lizzy with the Tin and Lizzy Tavern, and today I'm going to show you how to make the Tin Lizzy packed with the punch drink. You're going to take 1.5 ounces of the pomegranate raspberry sorbet light Smirnoff vodka, and then you're going to do 2 ounces of ginger ale and 1 ounce of cranberry juice. And serve garnish with the lime. And there it is, the Tin Lizzy packed with the punch.